It means a lot to me. I've never done anything like this before, so to actually be here and even talking to you about this is pretty incredible for me, to be honest. My character, he starts off as quite a shy, inward character, and then as the film progresses, I think, and his relationship with Carmen, Ellerica, progresses, I think my character starts to come into himself a bit more and starts to sort of not take on a hero role, but as in he wants to, he tries to.
And of course, I mean, the film fuses supernatural horror with kind of social realism. Do you think that's an interesting concept, and do you think that kind of helps make the horror just feel a little bit more grounded, a little more believable?
I think it's it makes it feel more grounded, more believable, but I think that helps it be more scary. The more you can relate to something, the more you're scared it can happen to you outside the film, which I think is the aim of a horror, to try and scare you, I guess. So.
What do you think audiences and performers get from the horror genre that they don't from other types of cinema?
A fright. I mean, you don't walk out of a comedy thinking, oh Jesus, I need to check my cupboards, check under the bed. And I think that sort of adrenaline rush is what people go see horror films for, I guess.
And is there a particular horror film that's had that impact on you? Is there one that's left you checking under your bed and in your closet?
Funnily enough, when I was younger, I watched, have you seen Scary Movie 3? I was really young, so I mean, I know it's a parody of horrors, but where it sort of takes from The Ring with the girl coming out the TV. After watching that for about a week, I couldn't look at TVs when they were off. I was scared a girl was going to come out and attack me, but yeah. It was amazing. I mean, working with Sean, Ellerica, Paddy, Lindsay, they were all so great, all helped me throughout the way. And Ollie he's definitely the best director I've ever worked with. He was friendly, but he was firm when it needed to be firm, and he helped me get through it.
Looking back on the experience of making the film, do you have any memorable experiences from set? Are there any moments that make you smile when you think back?
Yeah, definitely. There's a couple, actually. There was one, there's a scene where I'm eating Indian with Sean. And something about that scene, like, we got to eat a nice Indian food and had a laugh, and that was a great scene. And then there's another scene where I've got to smoke with Ellerica. And that that Ollie just told us to just improvise and have fun with it. And for about 20 minutes, half an hour, we were just going off with each other. And I think it worked really well, and it was really fun to film.
What are you hoping an audience is going to take away from the experience of the film overall?
I hope that they're going to leave the cinema thinking that was a great film, I loved it, and I hope they're going to be a little scared.